Obviously, when your baby is fussy, it will make you frustrated. But remember, it's not easy to be parents. Growing your child comes with big responsibilities, so you must be patient. We also encourage you to talk to the elders and other mothers in your family or friends. Ease your panic. And hope the above discussed idea will help you in taking care of the issues with your baby fussiness. If your baby still continues to be fussy, in spite of all these measures, it is best to consult your pediatrician. Wrap with love. You must learn to cuddle and swaddle your baby in such a way that it is falsely lulls the infant in thinking that he is now in a cozy home. Keep his arm inside the wrap to restrict movement and let him feel cozy in the warmth of the blanket or your arm for a few minutes. This will do wonders for your fussy baby. But do make sure you learn to swaddle the right way so that you don't do any unintentional harm to your child. Get some sound. When your little one was in your womb, he was constantly listening to the sound of your heartbeat. In a typical sleeping environment, babies are made to sleep in a silent room. While it works for many, it may not be ideal for other sound-loving babies. Gentle, melodious baby ramps in a low volume during the nap time. Take a walk. If your baby is fussy and heading to crying about, take him out for a walk, which can distract him and calm him. Some baby will find walking comfortable as it serves as a fodder to their observation skill and help them enjoy the surroundings. They can even fall to sleep while walking. A pram will be comfortable in such times, while a baby's thing can offer that much needed body warmth to your fussy infant. Baby massage. A baby massage is a wonderful way to calm your baby. Massaging will help relieve his body muscles and increase blood circulation in his body. Your baby will enjoy body massage as it helps to sleep calmly. Keep your phone on silent mode before making him sleep and give him a peaceful environment. If possible, make this a regular practice in your baby's schedule, as baby massages are supposed to have lasting benefits in child's well-being. Check his comfort. Often, a child's fussiness may be indicative of some discomfort in his body or surroundings. Check his clothes. If they're too tight, that can also be the reason behind his fussiness. Make sure the baby does not wear ill-fitted clothes in a tropical country like India. Loose cotton clothes are always preferable.
Hope you like the video. Don't forget to like, share and comment on the video. Also subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for more updates.